Assalamualaikum. Hello everybody, my name is Alicia, grade 2 from Amanah Bunda Tafis School. I want to tell you a story about Hudhud, the bird of Prophet Sulaiman alaihi salam. One hot day, Hudhud was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there, but he did not find it. Instead of finding water, he found a very beautiful castle. Hudhud came back to his boss, Prophet Sulaiman alaihi salam. Prophet Sulaiman was very mad at Hudhud because he absented when Prophet Sulaiman looked for him. But when Hudhud reported what he found, Prophet Sulaiman didn't get angry anymore. Prophet Sulaiman became happy and glad to hear the news from Hudhud. Finally, Hudhud was saved from punishment. Alhamdulillah. And do you know whose castle did Hudhud see? Yes, it is the castle of the Queen Balkis. You can find the history of Hudhud in Al-Quran Surah An-Naml. Thank you everybody. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.